many a time have answered me as if they knew my woe. And it might seem half fashion, so they to be my own soul's cry ease in the flow of my dumb tears with language sweet as sobs. Yet are the days where all these hordes of thought hold nothing for me, not one verse that throbs with my heart, or as my brain is fraught, this thin now voice my own. Motherless child in doom, singing his frightened self to sleep at ease. One night, if thou shouldst lie in the sick room, dreading the dark, thou darest not loom. Listen, my voice may.